Treetop Town is the first time we see an existing, living society in the game, but it's not immediately obvious who lives here, and the simplest answer isn't necessarily the right one. It may even hint at an unexpected, approaching danger for the Kongs. This is part 14 of Overthinking Donkey Kong Country. I hate to say it, but Treetop Town doesn't bring anything new to the table, at least not in terms of gameplay. Like Vulture Culture, the gameplay is closest to Barrel Cannon Canyon, with greater emphasis on timing your entry into the blast barrels. But from a gameplay standpoint, it doesn't do anything new. But it doesn't have to. Treetop Town is all about the atmosphere. It's a mood piece. This is gonna sound nuts, but the analogy that springs to mind is the opening of the cantina scene in A New Hope, where you get a handful of shots showing off all the different characters from all the far out edges of the galaxy, all gathered in one shady dive bar. That scene does a real good job of selling the idea of the galaxy to the viewer. It's a keyhole glimpse into a bigger world. It shows you a small fragment of what's out there and lets your imagination do the rest of the work. That's one of the things I love most about the original Star Wars films. But what's this got to do with Donkey Kong? Well, the mere introduction of Treetop Town immediately expands the player's idea of DK Island, of the scope of the world, of its inhabitants. There is a world going on around and outside of the gameplay that we as players are not privy to. Alright, now onto the main event, figuring out who lives in Treetop Town. Right off the bat, three options come to mind. Kongs, Kremlings, or the Orangutan Gang, who we will encounter later. Let's start at the start. The Kongs don't live here. It's not their environment, as we established last episode, and all the Kongs we've seen all live in Congo Jungle. Now, that said, maybe some Kongs did live here once upon a time. I'm not sold on that idea though. It's not their natural habitat, which is plain to see, but I think the current inhabitants are the Kremlings. I don't think they built Treetop Town, and I don't think they plan on staying, but I think for now they are the ones living here. Here's what I'm thinking. The town has been here for a relatively long time, and the Kremlings are more or less using it as a barracks or a halfway home between the Banana Horde in Congo Jungle and their base, which is likely Kremcroc Industries. I'll get into why I think the fifth, and not the final or any other world, is their base much later, as in 15 to 20 episodes from now. The Kremlings that were mining monkey mines could be using it as their temporary quarters while they worked in the mines too. I don't think the Kremlings found it empty, necessarily. I think the most recent and probably longest inhabitants of Treetop Town are the Orangutan Gang. Mankey Kong, the blanket title for all the members of Orangutan Gang, have teamed up with the Kremlings, probably because they've got a bit of a grudge against their cousins, the Kong Clan, and likely gave the town, or at least parts of it, to the Kremlings. The biggest indicator of this is the fact that the Mankeys are orangutans. Of the three groups we've named, they're the only ones who naturally spend most of their lives in trees. Yeah, apes will often sleep in trees, but orangutans are almost exclusively arboreal. Makes sense that they built the town. You could make the case that this level, and the presence of Kremlings within it, hints at the arrival of the Mankeys a few levels later. Also, there's a warp barrel in this one too. Alright, that's all I've got for Treetop Town. This level is great, but if I'm being completely honest, 100% of its appeal for me is in the visuals. I'm a sucker for a cool level idea, and this just might be my favourite visual theme in the entire game. The gameplay could be absolute garbage, and I'd probably still say it's cool. I feel this theory is a little bolder than my usual stances. I can't explain why I feel that way, I just do. Do you think I've got it figured out? And do you think Treetop Town is a subtle hint at the Mankeys we see later on? Even as a kid, I remember wondering who lives here, so it can't all just be set dressing. Let me know. Hit the buttons if you want to hit the buttons, be good, and I will see you in the next one.